This is how I made a ghost emoji with crayons in 6 hours. I first cut out the logo, which took me 4 tries to make it perfect. And then I ended up going back to the store 3 times because I kept running out of crayons to complete filling it. After that was done, I poured resin all over it, but it does take 24 hours to dry. So like for part 2.